With Miradore, you can manage Mac device settings and set requirements and restrictions. These configurations can be done using configuration profiles. Let's see an example of one configuration profile creation and deployment for macOS. Navigate to Management, Configuration Profiles, and select Add. Select macOS as the platform and click Next. Now you can see a list of supported configuration categories for macOS. Let's select Password and create a password requirement for local users on a target device. Click Next. The password configuration profile has various settings. In this example, let's select the following ones. Let's allow the simple values, require alphanumeric values, select the minimum length of the password as 6 characters, and we'll set the requirement for complex characters as 1. On the password settings, we can select Change Password at Next Login. After configuring the settings, let's click Next. We'll define a name and description for the new profile. Let's click Create. Now the configuration profile has been created, and it appears on the configuration profiles list. The target device in this case has a simple password set for the logged in user. Let's deploy the newly created password requirement configuration profile and see how it affects the password change. We'll locate the configuration profile, select the row, and click Deploy. Select the target device from the list and click Next. Click Deploy and close. Shortly, we'll see that the password configuration profile has been applied to the device. Let's verify on the device end that the new requirements are in place. Open the Settings app, choose Touch ID and Password, and let's try to change the password. I'll type in the previous simple password. And when changing the new password, let's try to input a simple password as well. The device notifies that all of the requirements have not been met, and we need to change the new password according to the requirements. Now the password has been changed successfully and follows the new required configurations.